In this question, we are given when monochromatic red light is used instead of blue light in a convex lens, then its focal length will. Here in lens maker's formula as well as dispersion we have studied, we can see, we know that refractive index of a material is related to light wavelength as mu we write as a plus b by lambda square. That's Cauchy's relation we already discussed. So when we talk for blue light, lambda of blue is less than lambda of red. So if wavelength is less, we can say the refractive index will be more. This implies we can write refractive index for blue light is greater than refractive index for red light, as it varies with the inverse square of the wavelength along with a constant, but as wavelength decreases, the refractive index increases. And we can write by lens maker's formula, we use 1 by f is equals to mu minus 1 multiplied by 1 by r1 minus 1 by r2. This implies in the situation here, as we know mu b is greater than mu r, so in the situation we can directly write focal length of blue light here, if mu is more, 1 by f will be more, so fb is less than fr. So here you can see in monochromatic, when red light is used instead of blue light, so for red light the focal length is more, so it will increase. So answer in this question will be option B.